Hello everyone, especially the kids. Today we will see the vowels, that is the we will see filling the missing vowels. Okay, so I will just give here, let's say B is not a vowel, it's a consonant. So B dash X, that's B dash X. We will just write the questions here, then we will solve the answers by giving the vowels name. So B dash X, then F dash X, N dash S T, R dash S E, H dash N, P dash N. You can use any vowels provided it make a word. It makes a proper word. So the next is, you can say, let's say dash N T, C dash T, then say D dash C K. Then next you can say B dash Y, B dash Y. Then the next is, you can say, let's say the vowels, most of the vowels we have included. Say dash P P L dash, dash P P L dash. Then next is B dash N dash N dash. Okay, now the other is, let's say L dash M dash N, D dash G, D dash G. Okay, now here few words are there. Here also I will just give few words. Same R dash T, R dash T. Then comes any other word, let's say P H U T also. So for that H dash T, H dash T. Then comes H dash T. Let's say for C dash P, B dash N, B dash N. So now see here, these are the words which we have formed now with the help of the vowels. So what are the vowels? Let's say, what are the vowels? The vowels is A, E, I, O and U. So there are how many vowels? 5 vowels are there, right? So there are 5 vowels. In that 5 vowels, we will add any one vowel in the missing blank and try to form a sense word. So see here, B dash X. So first try to say the sound B. What sound of B? B. B dash X. What sound of X? X. So B axer. Will it come? No. B axer. Will it come? No. B ixer. It will come? No. B oxer. Box. So we will write here O. So we will write here O. O. Right? Similarly for the next. F. Sound. Say the sound. F. F axer. Fax. Fax will come. Fax. Like that you can add any word. F exer. Will it come? No. F ixer. Fix will come? No. Yes, fix also will come. So for axer, for x, fix, for ox, fox, right? So here there are more words are there which we can form. So we will just write here the other words. Like we can add here for xer, for oxer, fox. Then let's say the next word, na, na dash s, st, st. Na, ast. Will it come? नो न एस्ट यस नेस्ट नेस्ट विल कम अ बर्ड्स नेस्ट सो नेस्ट विल कम न ईस्ट विल कम नो न ऑस्ट विल कम नो देन न अस्ट विल कम नो सो फॉर नेस्ट इज द सेंस वर्ड द नेक्स्ट इज र से द साउंड र र डैश स ए र डैश स ए सो सी हियर र र ए आल्सो इट्स अ वोवेल र ओनली वन वोवेल आई हैव आस्क्ड हियर र एस सो विल कम नो र एस विल कम नो र आइस राइस राइस विल कम सो वी विल राइट हियर फर्स्ट राइस ओके विल राइट हियर र आइस राइस अगेन वी विल राइट हियर र ओस रोस र ओस रोस एंड र अस विल इट कम नो देन द नेक्स्ट वर्ड यू कैन सी हियर इन द नेक्स्ट वर्ड सी हियर ह ह ह डैश इन ह एंड हैन विल इट कम नो ह एन hen hen will it come yes hen then the next is h I n hin will it come no h o n horn will it come no h a n n will come no so hen is the proper word and the next is p p a n pan pan will it come yes pan again you can see the other words p n pen will it come yes pen and the next is p I n pin yes will it come yes pin then p on will it come no p un will it come pun no so pan pen and pin so we have formed three words next we can see here the next one dash n n t dash in Let's see from the start. A that is A. Take that A here. Ant. Ant will it come? Yes. It's forming a word. So we write here A. Again, see ant. Ant will it come? Yes. Ant. E N T. Ant. Then int. Aunt will it come? No. Aunt will it come? No. We can join that word. If aunt is there, U N T is there. We can add any prefix on unt hunt let's say hunt hunt if it's aunt you can add any prefix to the on if it's int you can add that h hint to say the word to form hint hint okay now comes the next you can see here c k dash t k dash t K dash T. So K A T. Will it come? Yes. K A T. K et. Will it come? No. K it. Will it come? No. K ought. Will it come? Yes. So we'll just do here. K ought. Caught. Like that. K at. Hut. Caught and cut will come here. Then the other words we can form in our next video.